Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gogoi, and today in this video we'll discuss about Bank Nifty, and we'll discuss about the Bank Nifty entry point and exit point. Here you can see this is Bank Nifty, and this is weekly chart. So I draw this weekly chart, and weekly chart last 2 week Bank Nifty prices falling continuously. So here you can see I draw a horizontal line by connecting previous higher point here. This was resistance and this one support, and you can see here, and this one 100 moving average and placing a strong supporting here by the weekly. So we can see here that the Bank Nifty is after reaching this level, so they are trying to give a correction. So I hope Bank Nifty will give a correction around 26,100, right? So if you see in a small time frame like daily, so here you can see this is daily chart, Bank Nifty chart. So I think you remember that I draw a line by connecting moving average, this one 150 moving average, and I told that the Bank Nifty price will come around 26,500. So you can see exactly they've reached that area yesterday. So from this area they are trying to give a retracement, but people are thinking that means I'm telling that Bank Nifty they will come near 26,100, but that means not like that. It will come continuous without giving a retracement. So here you can see after reaching this area around 26,500, they are trying to give a retracement. But if you see the Bank Nifty are giving retracement, then up to which level they will give the retracement, right? So in that case I draw another horizontal line by connecting previous high point and the connecting moving average, this one 50. So in that case we found the level which is a resistance line, right? This is the resistance line. So I am expecting that if the price goes up, so it will go up near 26,900. So you can see 27,000 exactly, they may give a retracement up to 27,000, right? Like that means I'm telling the price gone up like that, right? So after that they are giving a retracement like that. And moving average is here, just broke down this moving average here. So they will give a retracement, pull up again near the moving average, and price will again, trend will continue, right? This may happen like that. And again, it will fall, right? So right now we got that one, the range of this market, right? This one, the range. Resistance will be 27,000 and our target will be around 26,000, right? In daily, right? So we'll trade in between here. In case they break this 27,000, I think price will continue uptrend. So in case they break this level, so it will continue the price. So if we are taking buy position, then we'll take buy only this area only, right? So we draw the line, right? That means range, today's market range, and we'll trade in between in this range only. So here you can see if they break this level, yesterday low around 26,500, so we'll start selling from this area. So now you can see 1 hour chart, the continuous price is falling, right? So this is the range, and you can see here first time here they are bouncing from moving average 20 and 50. So here we can see the price may bounce from that area, or it may go up to this 50 moving average will be here, and we already drawn that line 27,000 near, and price will go up this area, and again price will fell down, right? In case they break this 200 moving average, so I'll start buying from crossover 200 moving average, right? So now you can see in 15 minute chart for our entry point, this is the 15 minute chart. So in 15 minute chart, right now they broke this level, right? Moving average crossover here, 5 20 crossover by the 5. So I'll start buying if I take put option, call option. If I buy call option here, my target will be around 27,200. So I expecting market will come from this area, right? Because you can see previously they are creating lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, and here will be a trend line in between here, and this will be a strong resistance. So in near strong resistance, I'll close my position here. So if in case the price continue from this area, I'll again buy the call option, right? So here you can see right now the price is just cross the 50 moving average, right? So my target will be near 200 moving average, because I'm trying to buy here because it is a strong supporting zone, and above the supporting zone they cross moving average crossover. So that is where I'm buying, and my target will near 200 moving average. It will be 200 point above, and in that area I'll close my position, and here again I'll start by put option for my target 26,100. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.